Okay, I'm back. This is crazy. This is like,
I'm back!
Okay, let's just do the video. It is my birthday today, bitch! Fuck it up, 20 years old! That makes me feel like old, but okay, I'm not a teen anymore. What's up, guys? It's Abbie back with another video, and yes, I am back. If you're wondering where I've been, I'm sure no one was wondering where I've been.
Bye!
If you are subscribed to this channel, you'll probably notice that I haven't posted a video in like a month and a half, and I'm here to tell you why. So pretty much about a month ago, I got in a pretty bad car accident. I ended up flipping my car like 4 times. Was not my fault. Somebody like pulled out in front of me. I was driving this way and they were stopped because they needed to turn in front of my lane to get in their driveway. And as soon as I came up next to them, they turned out in front of me, hit the left side of my car. Conveniently, there was a ditch right next to me. I went down, like nosedove in the ditch, started flipping, ended up on the roof of the car. And yeah, I was like suspended upside down. I had to crawl out of the passenger window, go in the ambulance. They cut my good Nike sports bra off and my favorite joggers, and I had to stay the night. But pretty much, I'm super blessed, and I know that people are watching over me, because literally the only thing that happened to me was I have about 4 fractured vertebrae in my back, which is why I haven't been posting, because I've been in a lot of pain lately, but I'm starting to feel better. So I actually vlogged when I was in the hospital once I realized I just had hurt my back and everything else was fine. And yeah, I just wanted to share it with you guys and let you guys know why I have been MIA. I probably won't be posting like I usually was before the accident, because it still kind of hurts to sit on the ground like this. So I'm just kind of like, I'm starting to get back into my routine of like work and everything. So I'll just kind of start posting more when I like get more ideas and start feeling better. But I just wanted to make this little update to let you guys know I am still alive. I'm still here. I just had a little bump in the road. Literally. So excited to be back, and yeah, I hope you enjoy my crusty ass hospital vlog. And at the end of the vlog, I walked back, because the accident was literally like right next to my house. So I walked back to where the accident was, just kind of like closure for me, because I was having a hard time like sleeping because I kept thinking about the car flipping and stuff. I went back and just kind of like gave myself some closure, because I was having a hard time like dealing with it. Like, it was hard for me to sleep because I kept like, every time I would close my eyes, it sounds dramatic, but like I would see like my car flipping, and I was just having like nightmares and stuff. So I thought if I went to the accident and kind of saw like what happened and played out in my own head, because I couldn't really like see it happening when it was happening, you know. So I went back and like saw it, and I felt a lot better after that. So I have some vlog footage of me going back to the scene of the crime, and yeah, I hope you like it. Just wanted to keep you guys updated on my life, which is why I vlogged in the hospital and went back to the accident and vlogged, and yeah. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the support. I hope you like the vlog, and I will see you next time. And I'm doing the outro right now, because there's not an outro at the end of the vlog, and bye. Enjoy.
Hello, friends. It's me. I'm just, you know, some unfortunate events have happened today. Somebody pulled out in front of me, and your girl took a little tumble through some driveways. My car's totaled, and you know, I'm just chilling. Say hello.
Yeah.
Why is this my life? All right. Well, I just wanted to check in. So, yeah. See you on the flip.
I'm Dr. Hammer.
Nice to meet you.
Feeling okay?
Yeah, my back just hurts a little, but
belly. Let me just put you on your belly real quick, and then I'm gonna let her talk to you, because the majority of everything we do is based upon what
she says. Okay. He's got fracture in T11, T12, L1, L2, and L3, but they're all very minor. They're calling it superior in-plate fractures, which generally means the top of the vertebral body. She has some that's kind of a little bit deemed in the middle of the body, but does not go through the body. Just kind of some, you know, insults. You can't lift more than like 8 to 10 pounds. You can't do any, like, we don't want you twisting and turning and bending. You're basically walking.
Okay, perfect.
A very light activity.
Hey, yo, what's up? My hair is literally so crazy. There's like freaking grass in it. I will explain what happened later, but pretty much I'm in the ER right now, waiting to get taken to a room for overnight, because your girl fractured 5 vertebrae in my freaking back. Why is this my life? This guy literally pulled out in front of me. I'm so annoyed. I will explain later what happened, but I'm gonna go, because it's awkward vlogging when some of my family came. What is that? Oh, that's nice. Just a little grass. I'll talk to you later. Just wanted to check in and say hey.
Susie and Haley are here.
Champ.
Mm-hmm. That's a true friend right there.
Am I allowed to like record? Is that allowed?
Record
like just like record myself.
Oh, yeah, just don't put us in it.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good. I'll just put my double chin in there. So I'm in my little room, and Michaela came to... What is that?
It's your contusion.
Wow. Michaela came to say hey. Appreciate you coming by, sis.
No problem, sis.
I'm probably going to head to bed, so what a lit-ass day. I literally don't even know. Tomorrow, they're going to, like, give me a brace and take pictures and make sure everything's good, so... Yep. But, yeah. What a day. Fucking annoyed. Say bye, sis.
Bye, sis.
Night.
I can't get up. Check out, I have to brush my teeth in bed. I just feel like we're getting closer today, because they're seeing every side of me. Like a towel or something.
Literally, I can't sleep. I just keep like picturing myself like turning from that truck and like rolling over and over again. It's not like scary. I'm just like, this is like a close and personal vlog. This is like a getting to know Abbie vlog, because you know, you guys see me at my best moments and now you see me at my worst moments. Okay, low key, this like IV thing fucking hurts if you like bend your arm. Your girl needs to skedaddle. Oh my god, my hair needs its own bed for the trauma it went through. See ya. Good morning. So it is currently about 8:45. My back doesn't really hurt too much right now because they just gave me medicine, but I just got this little breakfast menu because I asked for it because I'm literally hungry AF and I'm not eating potato chips for breakfast, so this pimple is still lit. Today I have to get my brace, walk with my brace with physical therapy, get pictures standing upright with my brace, and then I guess I can go, which is wonderful because these beds feel like a fucking rock. I'm just gonna order some breakfast and hope to get out of here because this bed is uncomfortable as fuck. So see you later. Hi.
Hey there.
How are you?
Good. You?
I'm all right.
I heard you had a close call with the ditch.
Yeah. The ditch didn't want me in it, so it made me go for a little tumble.
How's your pain right now?
It's
Are you comfortable sitting up like that?
Yeah, it was. It's kind of weird. I was laying down for like 9 hours. Should I get one pancake? Hi. How are you? Good. How are you?
Are you Abigail?
Yeah.
Right. I brought a bag place for you.
Perfect.
What happened to you?
I got in a car accident. Somebody pulled out in front of me, so I swerved to the right so I didn't T-bone him, and I went in a ditch. And at this point, I was acting very awkward towards him because, like, my phone was recording, and, like, I didn't know he was going to come in. Then he moved my tray, and there we go. The phone falls, and I just didn't know what to do. And, yeah.
It looks big and everything, but it's not bad. After you put it on, it's good. It gives you some support, you know?
Okay.
This is the back of the brace is like this, and this is the front of it. This is the front, okay?
Okay.
It goes in front of you, and this is goes in the back, you know?
Okay.
So we're gonna start it this way. I might just have you hang your leg down like this. You can bring it down or you can bring it up, you know? But where we have it is good for it.
This is interesting. But I have the brace, so I'm going to the bathroom because I can stand up now. That's all I care about. Ooh, oh no, I haven't walked in a hot minute. Dude, no. I look like I have a baby carrier on. Okay, well, good news is I can walk. So, that's a plus. But now I'm gonna actually try to order my breakfast, so. What's up? So I just went and got x-rays done. My food finally came. It is lit. I'm literally so hungry, but I just went and got my x-rays done, and I was walking around with a PT guy, and he was showing me like ways to sit up that like won't hurt my back and log rolling and crazy stuff. So yeah, but now I'm gonna eat because I'm so excited because I'm literally so hungry. But yeah, they said I should be able to leave within the next hour, which is lit because I just want to go home. So I just got released and Mom's picking me up, and I have my baby carrier on. And we're headed out. We're gonna go stop in my car real quick because I don't have another way to get to it again, and I just wanna make sure we have everything that we can get. So, what's up, guys? So, I am currently at the tow place where they towed my car, and I just wanna make sure I have everything out of it, even though my mom said we like might not be able to like get into it because there's like glass everywhere, but I don't care because I want to make sure I have everything out of it. I will literally climb in there. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I also found my glasses. I thought they got like smashed in the wreck because like I remember crawling out of the window and I like didn't grab them because I thought they were smashed, but it wasn't. It was like glass from the window that was smashed, not my glasses. So I still have them. But yeah, my mom went up to get the guy, and I think he's coming out now. So yeah, I will see you when I see my car. Is that it? Nice. Ladies and gentlemen, here she is. Bruh. I didn't know I had side airbags. That's nice. Look, there's some in the back too. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Oh, here, in case we needed my wisdom teeth paper, here we go. Well, it's literally ruined. I can't even. That's freaking crazy. Look at that. I got all this stuff off of my like mirror thing. I had to actually pull the mirror off of thing to get it. But my mom, we got the rest of my stuff. There was a jacket and a binder and my water bottle. And I found my $20 bill. It was sitting in the back seat because that door opened. But Nakiro, it's been real. She definitely took a beating. But this car, if anybody needs a car, I highly suggest the Kia Rio 2013 and up, because they have you covered. They have airbags in every window, which I didn't know, and front airbags. So if we just take a little walk over here, you'll see there's side airbags. There's also an airbag that came out from the side of the seat, which is helpful. Rest in peace, Nakiro. December 27th, 2016 to January 20th, or wait. Let's try it again. December 27th, 2016 to February 21st, 2017. Let's go home, right, Mom?
Yep.
We're going home. What's up, guys? So it's been about, I'd say, probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks since the wreck. And this is the first time I've really been like out, like walking. My back feels like so much better than it. Like when it first happened, I'm out of breath because I've been laying in my bed for 2 weeks. But it hurts so bad, but it's getting a lot better. I'm starting to feel like myself again. I was bored today, and I decided I needed some exercise, so I started taking a walk around the apartments. And then I was like, why not go back and try to find where the wreck was? I'm hoping since I'm walking on the side of the road, it happened on this side of the road, I can kind of see it, because people were explaining what happened, like bystanders, but it didn't make sense when we drove past it. So hopefully I'll be able to find it and kind of play out in my head what happened, because that shit was crazy. The only reason I'm doing this is because I kind of like want closure for myself. I just want to like see it so I can like play it out in my head what happened, so I can like stop fucking thinking about it all the time. I think this is it because it's like a rocky driveway and there's glass over here. And like, look at this ditch. If you were up there and your car bounced down here, you would totally start flipping. Dude, this is it. This is it. Look. At this point in time, I got really excited for some reason. I don't really know why I got excited to find pieces of my broken car, but you know, whatever. This is it. There's glass. We found it. How did I flip this far? Holy crap, is this where I ended? Look at this. This is all from my freaking car. I'm gonna go knock. I'm gonna do it. Here I go. I hope this is the person who came out of his house and helped me. Hello. I was in an accident a few weeks ago, and I was just looking for the people who were helping me.
Was it
you? Thank you so much.
How's your back?
It's okay. Like,
Oh my God, my wife was home. That's the office.
Oh yeah.
What had happened?
Coming
you
out.
Okay?
Yeah, I just fractured. I have like 5 fractures in my vertebrae, but they're so like small that they're aligned. So I have a brace.
You had your seatbelt on, didn't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Yeah.
That is so nice.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for all your help.
I feel so much better.
Yeah. Have a good day. Yep. Yep. I will. You too. I remember him when he came to the door. Well, this is where it happened. I can't believe I found it. I didn't think I was gonna find it. I knew there had to be pieces in my car somewhere because of like how much I rolled and stuff. So I was driving down this side of the road, and the guy was on this side of the road trying to turn into his driveway. And so I was like driving like this, and he turned right as I was coming and hit me. And when he hit me, because I remember trying to turn this way, but I saw this ditch. So I started turning, he hit me, I went down in this ditch, which caused me to start flipping. And then you can see this big like tire track. Yes, hello, it's me. At this point, I was just like walking through the car accident and like giving myself an image in my head for closure. So yeah, sorry this vlog is taking 50 years, but you know how it goes. Thanks for bearing with me.
Because there's another skin mark right here. Bounced down in here.
I must have done another big skid right here because there's a whole bunch of stuff in my car. And I must have ended right here because there's a whole bunch of glass from my, like, my windows. I hope this guy doesn't mind me just, like, standing in his front yard, but I'm sure he understands. He was so nice, so nice. Okay, I think I'm gonna head back because there's not really anything else for me to see, and my mom made dinner, so let's go. God and my dad were definitely watching out for me because I slipped like 3 times. What the heck? I think I'm finally like coming to terms with the fact that I got in a car accident and like flipped 50,000 times. Like, it just doesn't seem real. I'm really excited to get back into YouTube. Sorry I've been gone, but I think you understand the circumstances. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a crazy past couple weeks, but we made it. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Update. I just stepped in dog shit on my bare ass foot. Let's be more than this provincial law. Ow. Definitely shouldn't wear flip-flops. Welcome back, green car. How was your ride? Enjoy the rest of your day at Kings Island. What the fuck, bitch? I hate everyone. Scared the shit out of me. See you later. Oh, I burped.
Like shit.
Ow. Wait, and got myself an icy and some beef jerky.
Coffee, look at my unibrow. Oh my god.
It's kind of
a... That scared me.
I almost just dropped it on my face.
Whoa. Yeah.